just like my grandpa did when he lived and worked downtown. You can get to work and back in the grocery store or a night out at the bar. In the city, the streetcar works just fine, 'cause nothing is too far. On the streetcar, set your burdens down. On the streetcar, you can look around. On the streetcar is where future will be found. On the streetcar, downtown. There's a banker riding with us. They patched his heart a month ago. He's playing rock, paper, scissors, but he's losing to Little Joe. He gets off two blocks early from where he needs to go, so he can walk a little, but really take it slow. On the streetcar, set your burdens down. On the streetcar, you can look around. On the streetcar is where the future will be found. On the streetcar, downtown. There's a young, upwardly mobile couple every Friday at midday. They snuggle in back a little, stop for sushi at a cafe. They're saving for that big house they've been dreaming of for years. But since the streetcar won their hearts, they think they might just stay right here. On the streetcar, set your burdens down. On the streetcar, you can look around. On the streetcar is where the future will be found. Streetcar is like a donut shop for big city life. Many take the same route, their morning and evening ride. Regulars talk to the driver about baseball and the rain. They wave to each other even when they don't know each other's names. On the streetcar, set your burdens down. On the streetcar, you can look around. On the streetcar is where the future will be found. On the streetcar, downtown. Back when kerosene lamps lit this old house of mine, Kansas City, Missouri had the most streetcar lines. Climate change is coming, when the cliff is, nobody knows. Maybe electricity is a new way to roll. On the streetcar, set your burdens down. On the streetcar, you can look around. On the streetcar is where the future will be found. On the streetcar, downtown. On the streetcar, downtown.